Hi, welcome to the Sumo app. When you open the app, you'll see a list of all the courses you currently have access to. Select the web text you want to enter, and you'll land on the last page you visited. You'll find almost all the same content here that's in the web version, like multiple choice questions, which can be reset using the button at the bottom of the page. Your web text may have response boards or short answer questions. Type your answer, then click post. If you want to change your answer, click unpost and edit. We'll show you what your classmates think. This app can be used online or offline. You can read the text and answer the questions on the go. Some features may be reserved for online use only. You'll see a message letting you know if that's the case. Make sure to go online every now and then so your work syncs and you can receive credit for completing it. Use the arrows at the bottom of the screen to navigate from one page to another. The Table of Contents menu is found in the top left corner of the screen. Tap to the right of the chapter name to see a list of pages in that chapter. Tap a page title to visit that page. To switch to a different web text, use the Courses button in the bottom left corner. The Settings button gives you more options, including a way to contact us if you need help. Happy studying!